surprised they had the hat on this, like, on the pole, and it's very good in chapter 2, you know, the lightsaber. I saw one at the store, one of the electronic lightsaber was up to this, but this is not an electronic lightsaber, this is a regular lightsaber, you can just play on like that. If you have an electronic lightsaber, you might use the batteries, and if it's... If it's an electronic lightsaber, it just stays in one of those hands. It has batteries. If it's an electronic lightsaber, you turn it off. You first you flick it and then turn it off. And then this one did not. So. This one is silver and black and brown. Also brown here. Well, it looks like it could be. It could be Anakin Skywalker's lightsaber, but it's silver foam, so it's really attack the foam. But this is not. This is Luke Skywalker's lightsaber from episode 6 or 7. The difference between this saber and the electronic lightsaber of this and the electronic lightsaber of Skywalker's lightsaber, which is that one, is turn it on by the electronic lightsaber goes showing and flick it on and then turn on and this one is regular lightsaber light. Flick it and stop. Thank you.